Hey there, everybody. This just arrived today. It's a Brisa Knives of Finland. Let's get it open, see what's in there. There it is. There it is. It is the Brisa Borka 90. This knife is made of Bowler N690 stainless steel. It's listed as a satin finish. It's almost a mirror finish there. You can see some of the reflections, at least in the Scandi blade. It is a true Scandi. No secondary bevel. Says Brisa stainless N690. Let's see here. It's got the thumb stud on both sides. Doesn't say anything on this side. It is green canvas micarta. You can switch the belt clip over to the other side if you're left-handed. I'll leave it just like that. But it isn't a liner lock. It is like a true lock blade. You see it drops down there. It's not super heavy, but it feels solid. It doesn't feel cheap at all. And it does have stainless steel liners inside. It's really difficult to see, like, down in there, but with a flashlight, if you shine it down in there, you can see that it is lined with stainless steel inside the opening there. So, very solid knife. It's about a full eighth of an inch thick. It's 4.75, so 4 3/4 inches when it's closed. And the blade is 3.5. Break out the tape measure here to make sure that's the case. Yep, 3.5 on the blade. About just over 8 1/4 out to that tip there. And it is about a little over 4.5. Almost 4 3/4 inches overall when it's closed. A really nice weight. Like, I would definitely carry this in my pocket, clip it onto my pocket without any hesitation. Really gorgeous green micarta. Yeah. Nice solid lock. I was checking it out a second ago, and it is definitely solid. There's no movement in there. It's a great quality. Okay, I got a sheet of printer paper here. And this is it right out of the package. Never had a pocket knife that was Scandi grind before. Wow. And that's probably why. Because it's so stupid sharp. It's almost dangerous. Yeah, really, really awesome. That is something. Well, there's not a whole super lot to say about it. It's got a scalpel sharp Scandi grind blade, 1/8 inch thick, N690 Bowler steel. It's made in Finland. It's got the double thumb stud, and you can make it right or left carry. It's lined in stainless steel. It's got a really tight lock on it. And it just seems to be a great knife. Just be careful with it because it's sharper than your average knife. But yeah, you know, it's still a little tight when I first opened it. Probably could use a touch of oil. But yeah, really decent. Trying to get this to focus. It's like centered in there beautifully. So if you want the next cool pocket knife besides another knife from Cold Steel, this is probably it. I hope you enjoyed this video.
This is Joe Doomsday signing out.